Heyo there, I'm really excited because I found this game here on GOG.com. It's called Total Annihilation, and some of you might remember this game. It came out, I guess, in 1997, I believe, and it was actually my very first PC game I ever bought myself. So I really enjoyed playing it, but I can also remember that back in my young days I could not finish the campaign. Or the campaigns, because it was simply too hard for me. So yeah, I want to try to catch up on this now, and I want to share this with you. Have fun. Let's jump into our first Total Annihilation campaign. I'm going to start with the arm fraction, simply because it's the left one. And yeah, we are for sure starting with the first campaign.
It was near the end of the war, and after 4,000 years, the Core Empire stood on the brink of final victory over the Arm Rebellion. Arm forces throughout the galaxy were overwhelmed by the superior numbers and firepower of the ruthless Core. Their bid for freedom nearly lost. The battered remnants of the Arm military clustered in the single star system which contained its homeworld, Empyrean. Empyrean too would have fallen were it not for the skill of the sole surviving Arm commander. A shrewd tactician and resourceful warrior, the commander took advantage of the system's relative isolation and was able to keep the enemy at bay. Arm troops weathered wave after wave of Core attacks, and it seemed as though they would be able to do so indefinitely. The stalemate ended when a small Core insertion team managed to slip through planetary defenses and establish the last of a chain of space-folding galactic gates which led directly to the surface of Empyrean. A decoy engagement was staged at the Arm outpost on the outer planet of Calibran in order to lure the commander away from Empyrean, leaving the planet virtually defenseless. The invasion began.
So the first campaigns are rather kind of a tutorial because they are pretty short and the objectives are not very hard to achieve. So after reading all this, let's jump into the campaign. So now you can see here our units, and we have to simply bring them to this stargate, and in between we are facing some Core units we for sure have to destroy. As I said, on this stage this is not very easy, and it's more like learning how to move your units, learning how to navigate on the map and with the map, and so on. So this is it already. At the end of every campaign you will get this nice picture and kind of a statistics. How many kills you have, how many units you lost, energy produced, metal produced, and so on. If you enjoyed this video, just like and subscribe and let me know in the comments what you think about this kind of stuff. Bye bye.